An electric scooter battery has been blamed for a unit fire which killed one person in Adelaide. Trevor Fielden is being remembered as a devoted husband who was often seen pushing his wife around the village in her wheelchair. His wife escaped the blaze with minor injuries.